Now, local parents are being warned about a man who's trying to lure girls on their way to school.
Investigators say it happened several times. They've come up with a composite sketch of the man who last tried to lure a girl at North Central Avenue at Carroll Street in Kissimmee. That's not far from Osceola High School. WESH's Ricky Klaus is live there at the scene. And Ricky, this man may be linked to 5 other cases?
That's right. Deputies are certainly concerned that this is the case, and parents are concerned as kids get ready for school this morning that this person could possibly strike again. Yesterday morning, about 3.5 miles from the school, deputies say somebody who looks like this man approached a 15-year-old. She says she was walking to the bus stop near the intersection of North Central and Carroll. Deputies say he pulled up and asked if she wanted a ride. Well, she declined, and he made some lewd remarks, according to deputies. Then, and this is what has them most concerned, they say he asked her, "Would you like to perform a sex act?" The teen ran home and told her parents, who called the sheriff's office. Deputies say this sort of thing has happened 5 times recently to other Osceola High students.
It's a shame that these kids are like nonstop getting harassed by people like this. Hopefully, you know, the neighborhood comes together and, you know, we can catch this guy.
Investigators think all the cases are related because the incidences and man's description are so similar. The guy is described as a heavy-set, light-skinned Hispanic man in his late 20s or early 30s. Deputies say he has short brown hair, a mustache, and a short beard. In most of the cases, the description of the vehicle is a white 4-door car that could be a Toyota, a Nissan, or a Honda. This morning, Crimeline is offering up to $1,000 for anybody who has information that leads to an arrest. For now, reporting live in Osceola County, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.